Good morning, dear students. My name is Mahesh Kumar, senior IIT Maths teacher. Welcome to my channel, M Guru. In the last class, we have discussed the definition of locus, and today we are going to see how to find equation of locus by using some examples. Let us take the first example. Find the equation of locus which is at a distance of 5 units from -2, 3, right? So the question is, find equation of locus which is at a distance of 5 units from -2, 3. First, let us see the geometrical figure of this question. So it's asking to find equation of locus which is at a distance of 5 units from -2, 3. So let us take, so this is the point A, -2, 3, and it's saying a point which is having 5 units distance from this. So 5 unit distance means I can take here one point, let us name it as something P, and the distance between these two points is saying it as 5 units. The question is there only one point that satisfy 5 unit distance from -2, 3? No, there are so many points which are having 5 units distance from A, -2, 3. If you join all those points, what we are getting? We are getting a geometrical figure that is circle, right? So for the given question, answer is circle. But how to find the equation? So there are so many points, but what we need to take, which point we need to take? So some, any one of the point out of these many points, take any one of the point as something x, y. So I'm assuming this point P as x, y. So always while finding equation of locus, when point is not mentioned, so take the geometrical point or coordinate as x, y, right? The first step is let P x, y belongs to locus, right? Always while finding the equation, so when point is not mentioned, we need to assume the point. So we assume the point as x, y. Next, write the geometrical condition. So geometrical condition is what is geometrical condition? The distance between these two points is 5. So let us write the geometrical condition. What is the geometrical condition? The distance of PA is 5. So which is given the question. So the distance between P and A is 5. Now we need to find the equation by using suitable formula. What is PA? PA is nothing but distance. Which distance? Distance of these two points. Then the question is, what is distance formula? So the top formula for distance between two points, something like A x1, y1 and B x2, y2, is AB is equals to under root of x2 minus x1 whole square plus y2 minus y1 whole square. So to get the distance of these two points, we need to use this formula. The formula for distance between two points is AB is equals to under root of x2 minus x1 whole square plus y2 minus y1 whole square. Now let us take the distance of these two points. So let us take the point is x1, y1 and this point is x2, y2. So substitute it under root of PA x2 minus x1. What is x2? x minus minus x1, but already minus is there, so plus 2 whole square plus y2 minus y1, y2 minus y1, that is y minus 3 whole square is equals to 5. Now the third step is we need to simplify. After simplification, whatever the answer we are going to get, that is equation of locus. If you simplify this, this is in the form of a plus b whole square and this is in the form of a minus b whole square. Let us write a minus b whole square and a plus b whole square formula. What is a plus b whole square? Is a square plus 2ab plus b square. Similarly, a minus b whole square is a square minus 2ab plus b square. So using these formulas, we can find the equation of locus. So here, these are the two formulas of a minus b whole square as well as a plus b whole square. Now, if you use the formulas under root, otherwise before simplifying, what do you do? Just to remove this square root, square on both sides. So that what you get? X plus 2 whole square plus y minus 3 whole square is equals to 5 square. As we have removed square root, square and square root gets cancelled. We got 5 square. Now use the simplification. A plus b whole square, x square plus 4x plus 4. Similarly, y minus 3 whole square, y square minus 2ab, 2 3 is 6, y plus 3 square is 9 is equals to 5 square is 25. So which is right in order, first x square, then y square, then 4x minus 6y, 9 plus 4 is 13, take 25 left side, minus 25 equals to 0. Hence x square plus y square plus 4x minus 6y, 13 minus 25 is minus 12 equals to 0. Here we have simplified the equation. After simplification, we got this equation. So this is what required equation of locus. So the required equation of locus is x square plus y square plus 4x minus 6y minus 12 equal to 0. And what is this equation? This is a circle equation. I think, is it clear, right? So he's asking to find the equation of locus, which is at a distance of 5 units from minus 2 comma 3. So from point minus 2 comma 3, 5 units distance, there are so many points. Out of so many points, we assumed generalized point is something x comma y, which is belongs to locus. And using the geometrical condition pi equal to 5, we have used the formula and simplified. Finally, we got the answer x square plus y square plus 4x minus 6y minus 12 equal to 0. This is for the purpose of IPE. Whereas, if the question comes under IIT or JEE, so directly we can go for the answer because we need to remember the formula. He's asking to find the equation of locus. Find the equation of locus, which is at a distance of some r units from the point something called x1 comma y1. So equation of locus, which is at a distance of r units from the point x1 comma y1 is what? Is circle, right? So this is important. And what is that equation? Circle, which is x minus x1 whole square plus y minus y1 whole square is equals to r square. So if the question comes under IIT, so directly if you remember this formula, that is enough. No need to assume point and nothing else, right? So always equation of locus, which is at a distance of r units from from the given point x1 comma y1 is what? Always a circle equation. So, and what is that circle equation? The circle equation is x minus x1 whole square plus y minus y1 whole square equals to r square. Already that is from there, right? So, directly substitute here. X plus 2 whole square plus y minus 3 whole square equals to 5 square, and we need to simplify to get the final answer, that is x square plus y square plus 4x minus 6y minus 12 equals to 0.